confident, so that this man uphold our laws and maintain our peace?
Ugh!